Hello, I'm Dr. Michael Nelson, Allergist-Immunologist and Chief of the Division of Asthma, Allergy, and Immunology at the University of Virginia. I treat patients with all allergic and immunologic conditions. I chose allergy immunology because I could treat the entire age spectrum from children all the way to senior adults. But I'm probably best known for my ability to work with patients and with the preparation of allergen immunotherapy, which is a fancy name for allergy shots or sublingual tablets that are given to desensitize patients to allergic conditions. I have had the opportunity to have a very successful career in military medicine. The ability to deploy and treat soldiers who are heroes to this nation is something that I will never forget, and it carries with me throughout my career. I mean, each patient has a story. It's quite an honor, and I feel always so very grateful when they come to see me in clinic and have the trust in me to add me to their story and their life's journey, knowing that I will put forth everything I can to help understand their condition, their individual needs, and to really find the best solution for them to make them feel better. We have great outcomes here at UVA, but we have even greater patients. So we welcome them to our family in the Asthma and Allergy Immunology Clinic, and we know we're going to take great care of them.